Nestled in a town of just 900, along Highway 95, is a site that is more than just a must-see.
He is, isn't he?
It's a can't-miss.
Those ears are...
It's Dog Bark Park, and he is...
Sweet Willie.
The Beagle is the brainchild of Francis Conklin and Dennis Sullivan, a bed and breakfast that draws people to the Camas Prairie to sleep in the belly of this 30-foot beast.
Yes, I know.
It was Dennis who started them on this canine career.
And a dog is just my favorite.
He spent 25 years as a building contractor, then followed his heart to the arts and taught himself.
So I just kept carving until finally I got something that people would identify.
To use a chainsaw.
Closer to a dog than an aardvark.
His hard work led to a quick shot at QVC, the home shopping channel, in 1995.
And they purchased 10,000 of our dogs.
And that was the beginning of Dog Bark Park.
Two of us.
An idea.
Francis and I.
Decided over dinner one night that neither thought was far-fetched.
No.
We've been together now 5 years. She understood a little loopy.
A three-month project took Dennis about 4 years to complete.
I wanted to enjoy the process of building it.
A true labor of love.
Simply that.
Now entering his 15th summer, Sweet Willie, seen here alongside iconic edifices like the Eiffel Tower and publications from around the planet, is now a standard stop for quirky world travelers and local school kids.
Mr. Engledoe,
yes.
One of the teachers then.
Tours have graced the grounds for 20 years.
So those kids stop now. We're in college.
Let's make a big U.
Here, they'll hear about the carving studio, where they've made more than 34,000 wooden dogs of all sizes and breeds.
This is one that's been carved already.
But the big moment comes.
All right, if you'll follow me up, we'll...
With the climb.
Go up the stairs. Yep.
To Willie's two-room retreat, where the kids are fed facts about the hound-covered headboard.
This might be the only place you can sleep with 26 dogs and still get a good night's rest.
And learn the bathroom is appropriately housed in Willie's hind end.
I know, it's silly, isn't it?
It's a standard question for Francis, who every once in a while can see the silliness in this noble and absurd undertaking.
You go, I can't believe that this is where my life's gone. It feels so right.
All these years later, Dennis doesn't argue with that logic.
It's a magic kind of place that we've just had the privilege of stepping into.
Brian Holmes.
And it's just amazing. And I never tire of it.
Idaho's News Channel 7.